give views, the political parties, those who pick Bollywood personalities, right? So can you share your views? What are your views? Are they worth people taking in the political system? Very good, very good. Anybody else? Yes.
So, if they are joining the party, they should do something for the public and for welfare, so for public, and they can do so they can be a part of the party. It should be done.
They should first.
If you have done anything for the public, then you can.
They should make a rule first to. Social services for the public and then join the party, not just because of you are a face value, you are a Bollywood personality, and because of your fame you join the party and you get the votes. Okay,
so by taking Shatrughan Sinha and some other Bollywood industrial actors, so they are making a school, but they are not working for the welfare of the society. Why they are taking industry places because we are fascinated from them.
We are fascinated.
Yes, Priyavatsala. Sir, as Krishna Bhaiya asked this question that why they are taking. So the answer is that they should take because they want the votes.
They want votes. Because of the votes, yes.
Sir, because of the votes, they want to take rest for 5 years and they did not work for city, country and nothing.
Very good. Then normally they don't. Yes, Swastik.
Sir, as the Bollywood actresses joining parties for their publicity, for money, for more luxuries, but they are not doing any work for our public. They are not maintaining better means like communities. First they have to do work for our India or any country, then they can join the party.
Okay, first they will have to work for public. Right, before joining the party, yes? Yes.
Sir, as they join the party, only one or two Bollywood actors join the party, what will be happened? If they one or two actors do something best, then something will be happened.
If they do good for the society, then it will be beneficial for everybody, right? Very good. Yes, Vanshika. Yes, because of their face values they pick. Because of their face values. Sometimes they pick cricketers, sometimes they pick the Bollywood personalities. That's the only reason. Yes, Pranjal?
So they are only joining these parties to get money and getting votes.
More and more votes, right? Yes.
So if anybody is Bollywood favorite actor or actress come in a party, they will vote for them with blind eyes.
Blindly they will vote. Yes. Yes, Swastik.
Sir, as I have said that they only join party for their publicity. You can take the example of Navjot Singh Sidhu. Sir, he joined the party and meets telling India lies and making Pakistan so much advantage.
So he joined BJP, now he is with some other party. Yes, right? He's with Congress. So they do it. I mean, they switch the party very frequently. Right. So that's okay. Right. Fine. Thank you so much. Thanks for your comments.